A blooming good morning!
Kitty, Mimi, time to get up. Breakfast is on the stove, so don't take your time. We don't want to be eating cold eggs again.
All right, Mom. We're up. Kitty, come on, get up. Mom said breakfast is almost ready. You gotta wake up.
Be up in a sec. Just resting my eyes.
Kitty! Kitty, come on! Get up!
All right, Mimi, I'm getting up. See, I'm up. You go down to breakfast. I'll be down in a minute.
You always do this! You won't get up and Mama won't let us eat till you come down so our breakfast ends up cold. Well, I've had it! Mama, Kitty won't get up again. Can we just go ahead and eat breakfast without her?
I'm sure Kitty will be down any minute. And besides, in this house, we wait until the whole family is together before we eat.
It's not fair! By the time she gets up, our breakfast will be cold!
Don't worry. I think I have just the medicine Kitty needs to make her into an early riser.
Really? What kind of medicine?
Morning. Sorry I'm late. I just couldn't seem to wake myself up.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Mama says she has some medicine that will make you get up early in the morning.
But what if I don't want to take any medicine? I bet it tastes terrible.
That won't be a problem. Here.
Hey, these are seeds.
Morning glory seeds, to be exact. If you plant them and take good care of them, they'll give you beautiful flowers.
Beautiful flowers?
Yes. Isn't that wonderful?
Yes, but...
These flowers only bloom in the early morning, so you'll have to get up on time if you want to see them. And that's the medicine. A fun reason to want to get up early.
That's funny, Mama. The way Kitty likes to sleep, I don't think pretty flowers are gonna help. I don't think she can be an early riser.
I can, too, be an early riser. I could do anything if I put my mind to it.
That's the spirit, Kitty. Now, why don't the two of you go outside and plant your seeds and make sure they get plenty of water? That's it. Not too deep.
So now we wait until tomorrow morning, right?
Not quite. Give it water every day like this. Then in a few days, leaves will start popping out. Pretty soon, the leaves will grow bigger and the stems will grow into vines. Then not too long after that, buds will sprout and eventually open up into beautiful morning flowers. But you'll have to wake up extra early to see them.
You don't have to worry about us, Mom.
Right.
Pretty soon, the leaves will grow bigger and the stems will grow into vines. Then not too long after that, buds will sprout and eventually open up into beautiful morning flowers.
Leaves. I thought that they'd be coming up by now.
Kitty, time to get off and check the flowers. Kitty? She couldn't have gotten up already. What? Hey, Kitty.
Oh, well, good morning.
I can't believe you got up so early.
I was up before the sun so I could take good care of the flowers. I'm an early riser now.
I guess Mama's medicine worked good. Maybe too good.
Still no flowers. Not even a leaf.
Hey! Everybody, wake up! Wake up! Come to the garden quick!
Is that Kitty I hear shouting?
Mimi! Hey! Wake up!
Kitty?
Wake up! It's happened! It's happened! Wake up, everybody!
What's all this racket?
Look at the leaves! They did it! They finally started growing!
Really?
Well, well.
Let me see!
Congratulations,
let me see.
Girls!
Wow! Look at them!
Aren't you glad you got up early?
Yep! Here you go, little flower! Drink up, little plants, and grow real fast!
Now, you two should know better than to be sitting out here in the rain. You need to come inside.
Aww.
Don't worry. The rain is good for the plants. You'll see. Once the rain is over, I'll show you how to make them really grow strong. Now you take the stick and put it in right next to the plant. It'll give the vine something to hold on to while it grows all the flowers.
Oh, let me put one in. Me too, Mom.
One at a time. Yes, the buds are turning into blossoms. It won't be long now.
I can't wait. When's it gonna happen? I don't want to miss it.
By the looks of them, I'd say they'd probably blossom tomorrow morning.
Wow, tomorrow morning we're gonna have the most beautiful garden in the world, and I'm gonna put flowers in our room and on the table, and I might even put one in my yellow ribbon. I just want to make sure I'm up bright and early tomorrow. After all this waiting, I don't want to take any chances on missing the big moment.
Congratulations, dear. They're lovely.
Wonderful.
Have you ever seen such pretty flowers in your life?
Well, they're certainly the prettiest ones I've ever seen. I'm very proud of the both of you.
They're so very pretty. I wish they could last all year long.
Huh? What do you mean, Mama? Why won't the flowers last? We watered them real good.
I'm afraid these flowers don't last long. After a few weeks, they just turn back to seed.
That's okay. We'll just gather the seeds and grow lots of flowers.
That's right. And then we can gather the seeds from those morning glories and grow a whole yard full of flowers.
When can we start?
We can't really plant again for quite a while, I'm afraid. Morning glories only bloom in the springtime.
But that means we have to wait a whole year.
Kitty, Mimi, time to get up. Breakfast is on the stove, and I'm making your favorite. You don't want it to get cold.
Kitty? Kitty, it's time to get up and eat breakfast. Come on.
Yeah, I'm up. You go ahead. I'll be down in a minute.
I can't believe it. After all the stuff with the flowers, she's back to her old self again. What is it she dreams about that makes her want to stay asleep all the time?